Nice and pretty for you motherfuckers. Hey, watch the fucking hair, bro. Come back, do it right. Don't fucking touch me. Don't touch my arm. Are you guys ready to have some fucking fun, San Francisco? Well, I'm sorry to say this, but since we got started so late... All right, dude, get the fuck out of here. Since we got started late, we've only got time for one more song. Who wants to hear one more fucking song? Oh man, what the fuck? Y'all need to wake the fuck up! I said, who the fuck wants to hear one more song? This next song here is dedicated to all the alien girls and the alien boys. If you know the words, I need you to scream this shit from the bottom of your fucking soul. Is that clear? dinosaurs. My teeth are sharp like a great white shark. Let me taste that flesh, it's my favorite part. Got an ego beat with the ostrich feet. Seven spider eyes for every day of the week. Means I'm still at work and while your bitch ass sleeps. I'm an alien among the human beings. Listen to when I'm feeling down. This was called When I'm Down, motherfucker. When I put my hands in the fucking sky, I expect every person to put your hands in the sky. Is that clear? I didn't say put your hands in the sky yet, motherfuckers. My head blows up when I'm but I'm down. My head blows up when I'm alone. Inside out, I might explode. What am I? I shut my eyes in my mouth, and my legs just gave out. Why in the world would you rear me when I'm down? And I'm down. And I'm down. And I'm down. And I'm down. Keep on fucking going! I'm down. If you're down, there's no way around it. I'm down. If you're down, there's no way around it. When I'm down. When I'm down. When I'm down. When I'm down. Make some fucking noise! Make sure you stay hydrated, motherfuckers. Are you guys still with me? Y'all wanna have some fucking fun or not, motherfuckers? Look at this motherfucker, he's getting wild already. Shout out to the dude that's crowd surfing. I fucking love you, bro. All right. I'm thinking that maybe this one might be our last one. Who the fuck wants to hear one more song? Make some noise! But this next one, it is heating up. I don't know, I thought this is fucking San Francisco where the clouds hang over. I don't remember anything like this when I used to live here. Yeah, I'm heating up, I'm sweating like a motherfucking pig right now. I need to take this fucking stupid outfit off. Say sorry, motherfucker! How dare you embarrass me in front of my fans? Say sorry! Where are my real ones at? If you got a joint, if you got a split, if you got a blunt, a vape, a bag of weed, or even a fucking bong, put that shit up right now. I want to see that shit. I see you. Security, get these stupid motherfuckers out of here. Nah, I'm just kidding. If you got one, light one up for this next one. Run it! Run that shit. Okay, like you all that. No way, San Francisco.
Run your big mouth like you all that. Nobody catch your ass when you fall back. Bitch, I look away. I never saw it.
was running through the trenches in a war mask. Stop looking at me like I was deranged.
Okay.
Do you ever think I felt your pain?
No way.
Extraordinary specimen lives till the day I die. Smoke clouds help me float on by. I've been high my whole goddamn life. Even my mama couldn't tell me. Extraordinary specimen lives till the day I die. Smoke clouds help me float on by. I've been on my whole goddamn life. Even my mama couldn't tell me why.
San Fran, are you still rocking with me? I have been sick as fuck the last week, and my doctor made me cancel my festival yesterday. I had to cancel my festival called Fire Festival. Rest in peace, Fire Festival. I'm so sorry to anyone who flew out to that festival and didn't get to go, but I've been spitting up blood for the last week. And I want to say this, my doctor, the ENT, an ear, nose, and throat specialist, told me, Oliver, whatever you do, do not play this week. You need vocal rest if you want to do your tour. And I said, sir, politely, go fuck yourself. I ain't missing this shit for nothing. The motherfucking show must go on, and I am here with you. Rock with me, baby. So for this next one, I need y'all to actually turn the fuck up with me. You need to take it from your 3 or your 4 up to 11. Can you fucking do that? I want to see you get fucking wild, and I ain't talking about standing there pretending like you're enjoying the show. I need you to get rowdy, and right now, San Francisco, I need you to open up the motherfucking mosh pit. Open that shit up. Let me see some fucking pits. What the fuck is going on here, man? Open that shit up. What the fuck did I just say? I said open it. Wider, motherfucker. If you see somebody fall down, you better help them up. Your motherfucking family right here. Bass drop and the drums drop. I need you to do the fucking mosh pit then. Don't start until that shit hits. Is that clear? All right. Got a couple tenor ass mosh pits here, but I fucking love you guys. Thank you so much. Are you ready? Turn the fuck up. Run that shit. Yeah, bitch. Machiavelli. Hello, 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 hello. Hell no. Hello, 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 hello. What the fuck? Hell no. Who? Me? Bitch, go. Who done it to? Irrelevant. You tried it to. Drum it thump. Who done it to? They must have used you. Show me proof. I'm fucking too loose. Fucking too. I busted through. Swoop. I'm coming through. I'm fucking too loose. Fucking too. I busted through. Swoop. I'm coming through. I'm busted too. Now. I fuck it up. Bitch, I fuck it up. Now. I fuck it up. Bitch, I fuck it up. Now. I fuck it up. Bitch, I fuck it up. Now. I show no love. That's why I fuck it up. What? Let me get a bit unstuck. Let me get your mindset. This is what. Everything I said now. Let me get around. Put me in the ground with a drip seat down. I said, let me get your head in tune. I see what the fuck you gon' do. I guess let me get you back on your feet. Bitch, I see what the fuck you really need. Or no, I'm fucking up. Bitch, I'm fucking up. No, I'm fucking up. Bitch, I'm fucking up. No, I'm fucking up. Bitch, I'm fucking up. No, I show no love. That's why I'm fucking up.
On the count of three, I need every motherfucker to jump right now. Again, I'm either going deaf or y'all ain't having a fun time. Who wants to hear one more fucking song? I'll walk right now. All right, this next song here, this song last year was one of the biggest songs on TikTok. For those of you who don't know what TikTok is, it's an app made for ages 1 to 4 years old. So if you're looking around and you're like, why the fuck is there a bunch of babies standing next to me? Well, you can thank Tiki Takuum for that, motherfucker. All right, but for real though, I want to say this. I don't give a fuck if you're 1 year old or 101 years old. Everybody is welcome at an Oliver Tree show. So when I sing these lyrics from the bottom of my soul, I expect you to sing that shit as loud as you can. Is that clear? And when I put my hands in the motherfucking sky, I need you to put your fucking hands in the sky. I didn't put my hands up, motherfuckers. You wait till you see Daddy put his hand in the sky. Are you fucking with me or not, San Francisco? This next one's called Life Goes On. Make some fucking noise!
Why the hell?
life goes on and on and on and on and on and on. Are y'all fucking with me or not, San Francisco? Make some noise if you are. I'm gonna ask something, and I haven't asked this yet. But who the fuck wants to hear one final fucking song? Now, more importantly, who the fuck wants to see a special guest come on this stage right now? Y'all don't want it. You don't fucking want it. I said, do you want a fucking special guest or not? Because they won't come out unless you scream. Could be anybody. Got a lot of friends playing this festival. Ladies and the gentlemen, and everybody in this fucking spot right here. I need you to scream as loud as you can. Make some noise for little Ricky ZR3. Louder, louder. Oh, you look beautiful, baby. Gentlemen, all the way from another fucking planet, make some noise one more time. I'm heating up, bro. I need to take this stupid fucking outfit off. Little Ricky, what the fuck you want to say to these people? Bro, these people need English. I told you, speak English. What the fuck do you want to tell them?
What's up, Coachella?
Bro, what the fuck? I told you we ain't playing fucking Coachella this year. We're in OutsideLands in the greatest fucking city, San Francisco. Make some noise. All right, Ricky, one last chance. I'm not gonna ask again. Is there anything you seriously want to say to these people?
My name's Little Ricky, and I came from a planet far, far away just so I could play for you stupid-ass Earthlings.
That's why I fucking love this guy. He is straight to the point and says it exactly how it is. Now, I need to ask you a question. Are you gonna jump or not on this next song? When I say jump, you will. When I say jump, you... When I say jump off a fucking cliff, I need you to... Alright, this doesn't work unless every single person jumps. I'm trying to make a motherfucking earthquake like 1987, motherfucker. Are you gonna help me or not? We were just playing in Australia last week and those motherfuckers know how to jump. Show me why San Francisco is my favorite place to play in the fucking world. Alright, this takes everybody. If you got two legs, you better fucking jump. Let's fucking go run this shit. Everybody! Jump! You fucker!
Jump!
I said you better motherfucking jump!
Jump!
I'm sick of shouting. Fuck everyone who doubted. I always dream about it. I've been at it since 2000. No. Good.
fucking jump, then I don't need to play this stupid fucking show. Suck my fucking dick, bitch. I'm out. Fucking done here, San Francisco. Suck my fucking dick and lick my butthole. I need you to scream. I mean it, we just flew from Australia for the show. Make some fucking noise.
Right.
Scream!
said cowboys don't cry. Come on, baby, let's take one last ride.
I need you to scream it.
We're riding around this carousel, if you catch my drift. We're riding around this wagon wheel, she took me for a spin. We're riding around this carousel, getting dizzy till we're sick. Love is like a circle, there's no easy way to end.
Oh, God. I am seriously ill, you guys. I was not supposed to play this show. I just fucking threw up. I don't know if I can play any more songs. Honestly, you guys won't even participate. Nobody's enjoying themselves. The doctor has ordered me to stay in bed and I came here. Are you gonna go fucking crazy if I play one more song or should I just walk? Watch out, camera guys, I'll hit you. I don't give a fuck who you are. There's serious mucus infection that is in my throat. I have been spitting up blood. Do you want to hear one more fucking song or not? This next song, God, I'm getting worked up here. This next song is a very, very sad song. And I just want to say, it's okay for tough cookies like me and tough cookies like y'all to cry, motherfuckers. I don't give a shit who you are. Otherwise, you let it out in other ways, like violence, like that stupid fucking guy who combs my hair on stage. He comes, he starts throwing shit, because the dude doesn't cry and let his emotions out. So I just want to say it is so important to cry. And I want to say I cry almost every day. I cried twice today. And I want to say this next song gets me worked up. It's a very, very sad, sad song. It's about a threesome that never happened. I know. And I sat around wasting a perfectly good Tuesday night. And these two girls, they never showed up. And I'm waiting and I'm waiting. And then the next day, I get a missed call and a voicemail from LA County Jail. And these two fucking girls are trying to get me to bail them out. But what they don't know is Oliver Tree don't bail nobody out, not even my own fucking family. Sorry, Mom. Sorry, Dad. I ain't bailing you out either. And then the worst fucking part of this story is 2 weeks later, I found out that they were credit card scammers. This next song is called A Swing and a Miss. But in order for this to work, when I put my hands in the sky, I need you to put your fucking hands in the sky. Is that clear? I'm walking. All right, let's fucking go. I want to see the energy. Let's do this shit. San Francisco, make some noise!
Everybody's thinking about all the things they're missing out. Wasting time looking back. Acting like they live it up when it's really just a front.
Put your hands in the sky.
If you wait, I'll wait. I'll call you when it's going down. Staying up late, waiting by the telephone. If this is it, it's a swing and a miss. Yeah, yeah. If this is it, it's a swing and a miss. Yeah, yeah. If this is it, it's a swing and a miss. Yeah.
By the telephone.
you guys. All right, guys, I have to say this. We have played a lot of shows for a lot of different people, and to come home to San Francisco and have it be the worst fucking crowd I've ever played for, that's disappointing. Oh, fuck you, suck my fucking dick. Oh, fuck you, I don't give a shit. This is a fucking paycheck to me, you can suck my fucking dick. I don't give a shit. Fuck your mother, I'll fuck your mom and your grandma. Nah, I'm just kidding, I fucking love you guys. But still, I'll get with your grandma. All right, we got time for one more song. Who the fuck wants to hear one more fucking song? All right. This next song to turn this crowd around is gonna take a motherfucking miracle. This one is called Miracle Man. Do you wanna hear this shit or not? All right, I need you guys to scream along with this shit. I'm done with the hand waving shit. Y'all ain't gonna do it, I ain't either. Get the fuck out of here, I'll beat your fucking ass, bro. You need to go. I'm fucking at my wit's end right here. I'm throwing up and this fucking dude is getting in the way. I can't even see my engineer there to make my sound move. Watch the fuck out, bro. I'll come after you, okay? Nah, I'm just playing. Are you guys ready for one more fucking song or not? All right, this one's called Miracle Man. I need you to scream it with me. Let's go.
Your whole life I tried, and now I'm getting older. Your whole life I tried, and now I'm getting closer. Tell me what you want, was it enough for you? Fucking up your life, was it enough for you?
Song has one message and one message only. Fuck money. You do not need money and material objects to live a happy life. In fact, it'll make you less happy. And I know that because I live in Los Angeles where everyone is miserable as fuck, driving around in fancy cars, living in their big houses all by themselves. Ladies and gentlemen, I wrote a song about it. This next song is called Cash Machine. And when I put my rockers in the sky, I need you to put your fucking rockers in the sky. This next song, I need you to scream this shit. Let's fucking go.
Shiny like a limousine. You're spending like a cash machine. Smile, show your golden teeth. That's how you cover up your cavity.
it all for? Why does it seem like you still want more?
When is it enough?
Turns out you don't need that stuff.
What's it all for?
Why does it seem like you still want more?
Shiny like a limousine. You're spending like a cash machine. Smile, show your golden teeth. That's how you cover up your cavities.
Fooling us all.
I was a motherfucking gator. Make some noise for San Francisco State. I lived on 3rd and Geary. Spent some time here. Over here, my man Amir grew up in fucking San Francisco, and this is his last show he ever is playing with us. Make some fucking noise for Amir Usman. And over here, on the right-hand side, this man lived in Oakland for 8 years and went to the Jazz Conservatory. Make some noise for Casey fucking Madsen! And I know I was trolling you guys, but I do want you to know, I fucking love every single person out here. I'm honored that you came to this set, and I just want to say, who the fuck is ready for Lil Uzi Vert in this fucking building? Who is ready for Phoebe Bridgers in this building? Who is ready for SZA? Fucking room, everybody on this side of me, I want you to scream. I want to see what's the better side of the crowd. Scream as loud as you can. Not bad, not bad. Everybody on this side of the fucking room, I need you to scream as loud as you can. Let's go. Wow, there's like maybe like a quarter of the people on this side, and they managed to scream louder. I'm gonna give you guys one more chance over on this side. Scream as loud as you fucking can right now. That is what I'm talking about. Everybody, all fucking 15 of you on this side, scream as loud as you can. As a group, everybody in the fucking crowd, I want to hear you scream at the bottom of your fucking lungs. Let's go! All right, this next song is going to be our last song. This one, for many of you who don't know, I used to be a professional scooter rider. So this song is about a competition that I had. It was a semifinal run in a pro contest. And I was competing, and I'm going down this 40-foot roll-in, about 35 miles an hour on a Razor scooter, and out of nowhere, this little fucking pebble shows up. Fuck that pebble! Fuck that pebble!
Anyways, I go out, I'm flying. I fly about 22 metric meters. I put my hands out to break the fall. I break my right wrist. I break my left wrist. I break the joint that connects my thumb to my hand. Ladies and gentlemen, that is why we call this next song Hurt. But before I play this shit, who the fuck wants to see a scooter trick? What are you doing out here? I thought I fucking fired your ass. I want three things for this song. First things first, whoever's really down with this shit, open up the motherfucking mosh pit. They're telling me no. All right, well, can everybody take one step back? All the way in the back, can you please just step back so these people don't get squashed anymore in the front? All right, the next thing I need is for you motherfuckers to scream this shit as loud as possible. Can you do that with me? All right, this is the last song. My name's Oliver Tree. Thank you for joining us. This one's called Hurt. Get the fuck out of here.
My day will come, I guess, and my soul, my soul.
One day, is that so bad for you? I'm sorry if I hurt you. I'm sorry if it got that bad. I'm sorry I can't help you. Somebody should have had your back.
I'm fucking honored that anybody came at all. I just want to say, if you only take one thing away from this show, just remember, no matter how strange you think you look, no matter how ugly you feel, you are fucking